Hello and welcome back. Let us discuss the topic making sense of dates in Microsoft Excel. So here I have entered the dates and I'm thinking I'm entering 1st January, 2nd January, right up to 17th January. Now Excel thinks I'm entering 1st January, 1st February, 1st March, and so on, right up to 1st December. And then it doesn't know what to do with these dates. That is because you have set the date and time settings to English United States, most probably. So if you want to make sense of these dates, you need to select them, go to data, go to text to columns, and in this window, convert text to column wizard, select fixed width, go to next, and here you select date and set it to DMY and finish. So you see now these dates make some sense because they tell you this is 1st January, 2nd January, which is MMDDYYYY, that is the American date setting. If you however wish to have the English setting or the European setting, then you have to do the following things. So I'm going to copy and paste some data here, again the same that I had here. So I have pasted the earlier data here. Again you see that the data appears to be ambiguous. So what can you do? You can go to your date and time settings date, time and regional formatting, and here you see current format English United States. You select English United Kingdom and close this. Now if you paste the same data here, let me do that, then you see the ambiguity is gone and you get the data in the UK format or the European format with the format as DDMMYYY. This is how you can make sense of your data. So if you wish to enter data in the MMDDYY format, then your settings will be English United States. If you wish to enter data in the UK mode, which is DDMMYYYY, then you need to set your English to the United Kingdom style. I hope you found this video interesting and useful. If you did, give it a thumbs up. If you haven't subscribed as yet, consider subscribing. Thanks for watching.